I'm good.
I'm sorry, I'm so small.
I think I'm just pretty tall.
Yeah,
everyone seems small.
So we're off to our little meet and greet. But anyway, I got this from Saffron Baker, Parker, and
big fans.
Parker or Baker? So I keep saying Baker, but it's Parker. So yeah, anyway. Making friends in the line. To meet you.
There's a vlog going on.
Hello. Yeah. I absolutely love your home decor. I thought I'd look at it. I actually just called Matt there. I wanted you to come to my house. I'm from Ireland.
Okay.
So I said I wanted you to come over.
I really want to visit Ireland. Like, I've never actually been.
Oh, seriously?
No.
Okay, well, you just slide into my DMs.
Okay, slide into your DMs.
Yeah,
slide into the DMs.
Totally, I'm down for it.
Yes.
How are you feeling? Breathe, friend. Go, Arlie, go. Oh, hi. Yeah,
I can tell by the accents. The accents are so cool. I'm like, oh, hello, vlog.
I'm zoomed in.
I'm going the wrong way.
Okay, this is
real. Don't worry, I'm really not a professional vlogger either because my camera's dead. It's been hard for a day.
Well, I'm a videographer, so I should be better at this.
Well, you know what? Sure.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
You gotta do what you gotta do, exactly.
They also have been drinking.
Thank you so much. Lovely to
thank
meet you.
You too. Bye.
See you later.
Enjoy your day. I gave my Saffron Barker thing to Harley, and she ended up in meeting me as well, which was pretty sick. So thank you for Harley for saying my name. She was honestly so nice. She was like, yeah, come on, you're not meant to do this, but get in the vlog. So, or get in a photo. And then she got in the vlog, of course, and we just, yeah, it was funny. So that was cute.
Caramel. Cheers, thank you.
Ooh, we got free Galaxy ice creams. Nice. Buzzing, can't wait. Taste test and all. Right, so we're gonna go back to this music area and have our ice cream. So, yeah, that was pretty cool because we just gotta literally jump in the air and we got free ice cream. Happy days, happy days.
When I hurt myself, it's just an empty voice screaming out for help. No, I didn't want to scare you, but I couldn't see that when I went to hell, I was taking you with me. When I close my eyes, I'm climbing in the dark, trying not to fall apart. Sometimes I get so high, falling is the only out I see. And I don't wanna take you down with me. You take your dive.